Dear ones, it's Alice. I'm of the stars, and I'm going to start a little series on a way I've found on the astral plane of decreasing the turmoil in the astral realm to do with astral chatter. So what I'm going to do is take examples and explain them to you. Basically, the technique goes like this. Someone says something that's negative to you on the astral plane, generally coming from their subconscious mind, their repressed negative emotions. And instead of reacting to what they say, you simply repeat what they say, and then you say, "Did I hear that right?" And if they answer yes, which is typically the case if you're listening carefully, you change the negative to the positive emotion. You say, "Good, I'm glad I got that right." It's like the karate technique of sidestepping an attack. Now today, something a little more complicated happened. I was getting out my check for a donation to a church, and it was only a certain amount, not too much. And I heard two voices, a man and a woman. The man's voice came first. It said, "Could you donate a little more?" And the woman's voice was like a little river of energy, a stream of energy that joined the man's voice halfway through what he said. And as I started with the emotion to say no, you know, my first pre-thought was, "No, that's too much for me." And she caught on to that and she said, "That'll be God damn you." And so he was left, he didn't know that she was speaking for me, and he was left with the notion that I had just damned him. So it took a while to get that straight. First I said, did you say God damn you? I thought I heard you say God damn you. And he said, "No, I didn't." And so then I realized it was probably his wife, and I said, did your wife say God damn you? And she said, "Yes, I did." And I said, "Oh, good, I'm glad I understand." So this is a modification of the prior technique.